from AutoDS Tools. In this video, I want to show you our Chrome plugin, the address helper. It's called AutoDS Helper. You'll be able to find the link underneath this video and also in our Facebook group. So you go and you add it to Chrome. Okay, you click here, add extension, and it will be added here, as you can see. Now, what this plugin is doing is it's making your order process way shorter. If you have now an order, let me just refresh the page here. If you have received an order, okay, and you want to do it manually, you're not on the auto order mode. You click here on the notebook to edit the order. And the new thing that you will see is two buttons here. One says copy without phone and the other copy with phone. Some people prefer to order the product on Amazon and put the actual phone of the customer. It's here. And some prefer not to do it and just put like any random number like 99999. So we gave both options here. Let's say we click copy with phone. Okay. I close this. And I go to order the product. I click on the assay number here, add it to cart, proceed to checkout. I do add new address, okay? And here I'll have a paste button. Once I click here, the details of the customer with the phone number will be added here, okay? Very simple. All you need to do is click use this address. Will be added here, and that's it. You continue the order regularly, and it saved you a lot of time. Let's change this, for example, now, and click on copy without phone. So you can see that if I do that, add a new address, paste, it will put 99999, 10 digits of 9, instead of the actual phone number of the customer. Okay, so two options. Another really cool thing that it does, you can go to your address book. And of course, you know that once you make many orders, just I'll go from here because it's a bit stuck. You go to your address book, your account, and manage address book. After many times that you're creating orders, you'll have a list, a very big list of order of addresses here. So this lets you delete them, okay? You can choose to delete all addresses or delete all except the default, all right? Right here. Once you click it, it will start running. Let's say delete all addresses, okay? Of course, it will ask me again. Sign in, I clicked it, delete all addresses, and it will start deleting. One by one, it will run, and you won't see it anymore, okay? Oop, see, it will delete. I press delete all except default. And that's it, very simple, and very useful, and makes the order processing very, very quick. Thank you for listening, and you can check the link underneath this video.